A silhouette skips in moon's faint light and dances away into the night. In the barley, she finds a seat, laying down at her Redeemer's feet. With humble heart and nothing more, let's run with her to the threshing floor.